LCCC's wind energy program is only in its second year, but it has already climbed to great heights.
I think that we're viewed here at LCCC and our wind energy program as being, you know, kind of the model program.
A program that just a year ago was only the eighth of its kind in the nation.
This program is put together to train technicians to do maintenance, service, and repair on the utility scale turbines.
But our program has a unique feature that separates us from the rest.
What's interesting about our program that I don't think other colleges have is we have a utility scale turbine inside of our training lab.
This setup allows the maximum amount of students to work in a ground level, safe environment.
Wind energy is going to be a part of our future energy needs.
And it's going to be a bright part of our students' futures as well.
The students coming into the program see this as an opportunity to work in a field that is having a positive impact on the environment and still make a good wage and have good career opportunities at the same time.
With this LCCC Spotlight, I'm Lisa Murphy reporting for CBS News Channel 5.